Hello again, folks. I'm Fonz, and this is Deathless by Jimmy. This is the first release candidate of it, and I'm going to be playing through the second episode in this video. Once again, this is a Mega Wild that was made over the course of 9 days, which is pretty astonishing. And so far, the quality of the maps has been pretty damn good, especially considering the time put in. And they've been a lot of fun to run through as well. So I'm glad I was able to make a little bit more time tonight to play these out a little bit more. And who knows, maybe I'll be able to finish the entire thing tonight. We'll see. Tight ammo balancing. It's a good catch. Seem to be getting a lot of two-shot kills on bulls with shotguns for some strange reason. Damn it, I missed a secret. You sneaky bastard. Where is it? I thought for sure the secret was gonna be that cubbyhole. Well, I found the secret. Aha. Sneaky, sneaky. Nice. Good secret. I guess the interesting thing about it is, I probably could have seen it when I was killing the shotguns. It's pretty cool. Alright, now we're up during map 2, Sneak Alley. Good quick death. Damn. rocket launchers on map 2. I like where this is going. I like that little monument looking thing. I don't need no damn weapon. I have a weapon. I do need a weapon. Oh, damn it. Alright, yep. Good job. Fuck. That's what I needed. This is good crate area music. I like the fact that he put it in the little crate area for the E2M2 spot. Well, I'd rather have a rocket launcher at this point, but I guess that'll do. Now then, there should be a way to get up there. I want. Fuck. My God. Maybe I teleport up there or something. We'll see. I have to come back to that area anyway, I suppose. I wonder what kind of dehacked work has been done to the monsters in this. If any at all. I mean, maybe I'm just getting really lucky, but I feel like I should not be killing all these enemies in this few amount of shots. There's what I want. Nice. It might be easier to try maybe getting it from the other way. Or I'll just try this. A little bit further. Why are there enemies back here? The yellow door is the other direction. The Lost Souls have definitely had their health reduced. There's no way. Wow, that was terrible. Oops. The blunder. Whatever. Mm-hmm. was a fun, I guess I would have to call that a chainsaw, and, well, I don't know, maybe if I spent my rockets a little better, it's just tightly balanced, for ammo. So I guess it encouraged some good use of the fist and the chainsaw. It was pretty nice. Alright, now we are entering greenhouse. Jumping around. All right, this is pretty cool little map so far. I like it. Sneaky. This map has some nice exploration going on. I like that. Fun times. Good little fight. I guess that's gonna bring us to the end of this map. I did not find the secret. This set a line all the way over there. I guess just because that goes like that, okay. And map 4 is virulent. Alright, I like that the maps are actually starting to ramp up the difficulty a little bit. I say a little bit as I, you know, just died like, what, twice? But yeah. Good stuff. Nice little homage to a containment area here. I wonder if that means there's a secret in this area. Thank you. I think I know where Jimmy's going with this room. I played Doom, I know how this works. That would be the part where, like, something would be supposed to happen. Suddenly monsters teleport in everywhere. Oh, that's not the right way to go. Shit. Oh god. I don't have a chain gun yet, fuck. This is kind of a cool looking area. That'll totally help me on my, killing myself in a minute. Oh shit! Oh no, I didn't just do the thing. I just did the thing. I totally just did the thing. Fuck my life. Pretty sure. Isn't that, Apologies, I need just a second. I guess it is this map. Okay. Alright. I'm looking for a thing in this map. For some reason I thought it was the last map, but it is this map. I guess it does sound like command control. Okay. see my rocket launcher. Oh god. Nice. It's a good secret. No shit! Well, I guess at least I went to the right place. Secret map slain. Awesome, that was easy. Circle of death much. Definitely circle of death much. Except where every chain gunner is a cyber demon. Well, one can only hope. Far too lazy to kill these enemies. I need something to do it for me. We're almost there. Damn it. A lot of secrets in this map. I don't know if I like this. Holy crap, I'm gonna get a rocket in the face. Holy shit. Alright. We gotta run this hammer. Come over here. I don't have ammo to deal with him yet either. And now I do. Cool progression so far. Alright, that should be from the exit. Where the hell did you come from? Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna go to the exit. Hopefully I'll be able to get back. I just skipped a med kit. Okay, there we go. I don't have any. Oh, I do have a rocket. Fuck. Oh god. Die, please. Die, please. Okay. Nice. That's a nice find. Would have been great to have earlier. Alright, and the last one is this one. I just don't know how. Okay, I already did it somehow. Ah. apologies. Had to work my jaw for a minute. I am terrible at this game. God damn it, fuck the fucking ammo balancing on this map, Jesus. I can't see the specters at all. Well, there's two of them in there. How I survived that just fine on my first time, and now I'm just fucking dying to it. I have no idea. Jesus, oh my god, I have 7 life. Annoying Spectre use. Then again, I don't really like Spectres generally, so maybe don't take my word for it. I don't know. Is there another one in here? I heard somebody activate. Okay. Oh. God. Why is that marked as a red key door? I think that's a bug. Random specter on the ledge. I wonder if this is a secret exit. No. This is a nice looking map though. I do like the look of it. Alright, here we go. I feel like I'm supposed to be going into there first and hitting that switch and lowering the red key and then progressing. But I don't see how that's an option because I don't have the blue key yet. Why don't I have the blue key yet? I feel like there should have been a switch in here somewhere. Ah, there we go. All right, back to cooking with some grease. Spectres are the hardest enemy in the game, I swear to God. I'll take Revenants, Archviles, Cyber Demons, anything, any day of the week over some Spectres. City of Coal. I'm using this. There's something. Fuck Spectres. Like, at least where's the rocket launcher or something? It's a non-linear map, so it's probably somewhere that I just haven't gone yet. A lot of meat to cleave through without very much pressure behind it, I guess. I don't know. There we go. Right there. So now I can just run over and jump straight to the blue key. Thank you. Nice. I like the progression of this map. At least it's different. It makes it interesting. Nice. That was actually a pretty cool map. For a downtown remake. Nah, seriously, that was a really cool map. I like that. Why not? Let me check down here. Let's see, where else could secrets be? I don't know. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and move on to the last map. City of Coal. Now, Dukes. I'm guessing since it's pluralized, that means I'll be fighting more than one. Ah, I shouldn't have wasted all my rockets. That is a cute texture. Oh, something I did had an effect. Oh no. Yeah, it's a death. Oh, I feel terrible. That's cheesing it, though. We'll wake them all up. Oh! I got stuck. Alright, I'm not gonna do that again. Make sure and fire. No! Oh my god, my mouse clicked off the fucking screen. How did that happen? Thanks, Windows 10. And I guess I really don't mind repeating the map anyway, but even still. Like, in the middle of combat, seriously. Oh my god, I died on the armor. I died grabbing the armor, on the armor, next to the armor, like a bitch. Oh my god. Oh well, I don't mind repeating this. This is okay. This is a fun little encounter. Ooh. Alright, sweet. Did not get all kills. But even still. Fun times. Oh, I got a little bit impatient during a couple of those maps. But they were fun overall. Very just amazing that I mean, I've been playing this for almost an hour and 20 minutes. And that was made in like basically 2 days worth of work. Two and a quarter days worth of work. It's amazing. Maps look really good, they play really good. Not a whole lot bad that I can really say about them. I mean, I did get a little bit salty, a little frustrated, but I guess that's what happens when you play like an idiot. Anyway, well done, and I look forward to playing some more here shortly. Bye.